Well, hi, my name is Julie Bicker, in case you just stumbled in. Thank you so much to Banquet Records for, yeah, that's great, see everyone's cozy now. But thank you for coming today on this rainy evening and sharing a couple of songs with me. Thank you so much. I'm going to play some songs off of my record. so this song is called Happy to Be Here, and it's appropriate because I'm very happy to be here with all of you guys. If I could do what I wanna, become an electrician, I'd climb inside my ears and I'd rearrange the wires in my brain. Different me would be inhabiting this body. Have two cars, a garage, a job, and I would go to church on Sunday. A diagram of faulty circuitry explains how I was made. Now the engineer is listening as I voice some back complaints. I'm an orchestra shaking metal, keeping me awake. I was just wondering if there's any way that you made a mistake. If it makes me feel better, how bad could it be? There's a fix for everything. First of April, saw the sickening repair. Wore my best shirt to the clinic, decorated with a laminate name. No one is laughing from an audience of folding plastic chairs. And I'm not fooled when you tell me you're glad. Just started up a career. I know I should be being optimistic, but I'm doubtful I can change. Grit my teeth and try to act deserving when I know there is nowhere I can hide from you. If there's enough left after everyone else,
just trying to warm up my hands. It will only be a minute. No, I'm just kidding. I wish there were like a loading bar. Is everybody doing all right? Well, good.
know, they're so quiet, respectful, and nice. Thank you for coming on this rainy day to share some songs with me. It seems kind of appropriate. Song. This is not on the new record or the old record, unless you live in Japan. but it's just a song I like to play, and it's called Red Door, and it's just like a story about how we deal with anger and how we can take our emotions and confront them positively and constructively instead of in destructive ways. And it's about letting yourself feel broken or heartbroken and angry, but then dealing with that in a way that is positive. And it's called Red Door. The part of the story that I like to tell is the interesting dramatic part is that I had a vicar once that was like on the highway when there was a wreck, there was a very severe wreck, and it was fatal. And for one of the passengers, and like there was another person who's maybe gonna die, but all these people were trying to get around the wreck because they were like more concerned with getting where they needed to go, and pissed off that they were in traffic and they were blocking the emergency lane, and then like the emergency helicopter couldn't land to help these people, and like my vicar got so heartbroken at the irreverence and like carelessness of humanity that she like gets out of the car in the middle of six lanes of traffic and just starts like banging on the windows of cars. She's like, "What the fuck is wrong with you?" Which to me is like, man, what would Jesus do for real? But yeah, it's just about things like that, and then understanding that sometimes things affect us in a way that makes us want to react in a very intense reaction, but that there's ways to be purposeful and positive about our anger, but it's okay to feel them. So anyway, the song's called Red Door, and I just subjected you all to a story, may or may not care. It's just a story about my crazy vicar punching out people on the highway, and also me punching out stuff in New York City and drawing a parallel there. What's up, Sean? Sean was there for that story, so I try not to embarrass him. It never works, though.
Don't
interestingly, I was thinking about it as I was playing that song. The first time I was ever in London, I like, played what I thought was an awful show. And I got off stage and I was just inconsolable. I was like, no, it's so bad. And a similar thing happened to me yesterday when I played, because I was like, oh man, it was not a good show. It was, maybe it wasn't awful, but it wasn't exactly what I wanted it to be for all of the kind people who had come to see me, and I felt like I had failed. But from the first time I came here to now, and over the course of learning all the lessons that I have, gotten a lot better at understanding that failures are just opportunities to show grace, and that they just humanize you, and what a beautiful thing that is. And yeah, you're there for both those times. We handled it a lot better this time. So, I don't know.
It's amazing.
Oh, well, thank you. I just like to talk about it because, like, you know, sometimes we conceptualize failures as something to be avoided at all costs, but maybe sometimes you need to fail to learn. Anyway, so I'm going to play a song that is a cover, but that I think deals with maybe some of those ideas articulately, and it is called Art School Wannabe. Maybe I'm my own greatest fear.
I just love, if you don't listen to the band Sorority Noise, you should. Can't Straight Pal, and also a person who talks really openly about mistakes and learning from them and the ugly parts of ourselves. And I think that's really important. And so this is a song by me about the mistakes that we make in life and the painful things and how they're actually useful and beautiful, and I get to share them with you guys and be grateful for them. So this one's called Rejoice. Oh. What's up? Avanti Govender, everyone. Greatest of all time. Tour managers. The unseen heroes of everyone. Anyway, this one's called Rejoice.
Complain, live to
song I'm gonna play for you guys. Thank you for coming and walking through the cold and the rain to stand here and listen to me play some jams for you. And thank you for buying the physical copy of my record. I'm just gonna try to like come up with somewhere. It's like manifestation, yeah, the tangible product of the songs. I appreciate that. Wow. I'm so amazed at all of you. Okay, you're here, and I'm on a different continent, and you like my music. That's so cool. But seriously, thank you. The song is called Something.
Send